Hey, boys and girls, welcome back to another episode of Cowboy Bigby. Dropping it like it's hot. Playing a little 3v3 minute war action with old Bob Sardukey and DK Brian.
Fuck ass shit, bitch.
And that would be our dyslexic Brian.
Huh. I'll be dyslexic.
Once again, I'm rolling Americans. America! Hell yeah!
I'm rolling to get first place like I always do.
Oh, look at old Bob talking shit. He's rolling Soviets. Playing a little Rob Z mod, so our artillery is
OP.
Oh
shit, forgot.
Like always.
Playing Rob Z.
Yeah. I got me infantry. I want a base supplier on my target. Nice shooting, fish in a barrel. Yeehaw.
Already on that, sir.
By DK over here. Not too much opposition.
Probably send some infantry mid though.
So, how's everybody's day? Bob, did you make any money?
That's been a pretty shitty week.
To YouTube, did everybody make money? No, yeah, maybe. Okay. Yes, sir.
Can't see anything mid, Brigham.
I don't know. Where's your infantry at?
Question, where's your infantry at?
Draw her. Draw her, boy.
Eyes on me, infantry.
Why are you standing right downrange of my machine gun? Like, why wouldn't you approach it from the right of my machine gun?
It's a bad fight.
Murdering these poor Japs.
Oh yeah. If anybody has a interpreter for little kids, let's go. Saying something about keys. Let him in. What do you need? Give him the hell.
Alright. What is going on here?
Oh, they brought a vehicle to your side.
Yeah, a little vehicle.
Yeah, they did.
And
really?
Car. Hey, gangster. He's fucking you up.
Dude, all my infantry got eaten up in the middle of the game.
I'm losing, Brian.
Oh yeah, that's that one. A little more protection from the machine gunner. Let's see what they got there. they got one mortar. And a vehicle.
Damn, he lost a second shot, too.
Fucker.
Damn, you got a 61K coming up. Drew Brigham, can't kill what I can't see.
Send some.
Guys, ready for men, sir.
Your point. Send an infantry to your point.
Tell me not to take it.
Doesn't mean you can't have infantry there to see stuff. Fucked up. Put that tank right next to his mortar. Bitch is dead. Get it, Brian. Get it.
Oh, shoes. What the hell shot at me?
18 bucks.
God, I hate this point. It's so fucking far away.
I hate this map, guys.
It's like, I bet he's like right there. Like, he just spawns in. He's like, oh, look, I'm already here. And I have to like go all the way down this road.
You are a ways away.
Wait, it was the same distance. Like, are you looking at the map? Their spawn point is exactly the same as ours. Way the fuck back here.
I mean, I like it. It's still fucking far as shit. Like, compared to like...
Cause you're
heavy. You guys.
Oh, Fuck. Oh, we got a little tank.
I'll bring up the T-34.
That's how good these guys are late game. So far, not very impressive.
Listen up. We've got all the points right now.
How you doing on your side? Brian?
Hush.
Oh, nice. Oh, my God.
I don't understand why he's not shooting. This game's weird.
Watch out, here's another tank coming up on you.
Doesn't matter, I don't care.
Another tank in mid is dead.
Nice.
Oh yeah, do the fucking house. Why not?
Listen up. Ah, oh, they got a lot of people here.
Fuck it, I don't care.
You got any artillery, Bob? Can you hit that?
No. Not missing, you piece of shit.
God, I'm not gonna repair this. Finally.
Why does it slow down? Oh my god, this game. I can't stand it. Robsy's is always broken.
No, it's not. It's just that bad.
I don't care. So I don't play this game.
We're losing pretty fast, guys.
Putting a lot of tanks on the Brian's side, that's for sure. This really. Oh, and of course I miss.
Probably.
No? Oh, dude, this right here is taking my life.
Kill it. Kill it with fire.
Oh, that's Brian.
Brian.
I know his kitchen sounds. Back. Oh, this guy's pretty good. Fight. I got two tanks there now. Oh, we're bringing up the big boy. The heads are still on your side, Brian.
More.
There we go. That ass.
Very entertaining over here.
Yeah, put up a fight. Like it.
That didn't get the memo though that Russia just shit stomped Japan. Need arty support, big boy.
I bought a mortar. Can't remember why it's phosphorus now.
That big AT gun that was on your big one.
Nice.
Killed the truck though behind it for sure.
What'd you buy, Brian? Glivey?
Okay, fuck nice. Them.
Welcome!
Screw the police!
Where? In the mouth.
Fuck that one, too.
Nice, there we go. God, I can't believe you got that. Listen up! Oh, great. That was the perfect time. Right when my infantry squad was.
Oh. Had to decrew that gun, Biggin.
Sweet.
I'm gonna shoot at it again to try and kill it.
Guys, get ready for medals.
Need something?
What?
I still don't know if I got that AT gun, did I?
Yeah. I don't know, dude. They got AT guns everywhere.
One right there.
Yeah, there's one.
Oh, I see the storm out there.
Oh, ho, 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 ho. Oh, big boy tank. Had it.
Like that.
Woo. Nice. Yeah, he's asking what killed him, I mean. There it is, there it is, there it is.
And look at you breaking through the work. You're getting all kinds of points this game.
Alright.
Yeah, I can't get that fucking eight big AT gun to die. It's pissing me off.
Finally got my spot back. No, they got my spot back.
Get Stalin's organ soon, I think.
Nice. I got a Persian coming up.
Persian!
Yeah,
that metal, like right here?
Yeah, somewhere. Kind of a nice Calliope.
What?
Is it kind of a nice Calliope? Oh, dude, I slowed down so much. Ryan's got a bunch of dude.
What's up back there? Phantom.
Oh, I see that now. Go, Dad. Dang.
Kill it. If they can shoot at you, you can shoot it in.
Shooting at it. Decruited. Well, let's get this.
Tiger's coming up on me. Shoot at it. Oh, nice. You got it.
Yep. Dead as hell.
Good shit.
Good job.
They got one of the Nevels. Level 20.
Instead of buying Artie, so I had to counter.
Nice. Oh shit, what's that? Oh, ho, 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 ho! Blew the top off of it.
Okay. Fucking Kiwi. Hey, there's a panel over there. Hey, fire! I'm trying to kill it with my fucking ML-20.
What's that?
Panzer Werfer.
There he goes, right there.
Fuck, I accidentally hit the base armor. Reload.
Oh, Brian's got him a version too. Can you just leave?
Had a movie to go to.
I think he's getting ready to shoot at somebody.
Yeah, I'm shooting at him with the ML-20 right now. Right meow.
What is that?
Artillery.
No.
I'm shooting at it with my ML-20 right now.
Oh, that was a lot of infantry they sent him.
Yeah, it was. Rocket. Right in the middle of it. Balls deep in rocket. Oh, there's a KG.
King Tigerbird.
Pretty close to
that. Damn, he has a hell of a range.
Is that spamming?
I think so.
Better watch your super pushing.
No, that's
don't
what I'm
get
doing
range now. Of that motherfucker. I'm gonna try and get a side shot at him with the KV-85.
He's shooting at me, I'm tracked. Fuck, he blew off my turret.
Like murdered, dead.
Dead, murdered.
I'm still like 30 seconds from being in range. Ah, he's fucking turning his hole. Breaks over, back to the wall. Oh. Might get him. Oh, I went through a fucking concrete wall. Come on, man. Took so much off that round.
There we go. Track him.
Nice. Oh, yeah, see? No, he's decrewed. Nobody in it.
Yeah, but it's track, too.
Making a run for it.
Oh, yeah.
go, 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 go! Come on, you can do it!
Oh, they got it.
Kill this motherfucker. Well, let's get really close and shoot APCR in his fucking side. How about that?
Here, wait, don't kill it yet.
Fuck that, kill it.
Send in a whole squad and try to get into it.
Get into it.
Oh, he built a whole line.
Of course he did, dude. You ain't getting in there.
Got close. You almost closed the gap with that King Tiger kill.
I got a Stuka.
Nice. Dude, my mortar has to work. One rage.
Yeah, I don't blame them. They were getting their shit put in.
More rockets. Back.
Scherzer? Speaking naval there.
And they're paying.
Freedom.
And just. Take the bad points and end their fucking pain.
I'm going for it. Don't think, just follow fucking orders.
These big ammo trucks carry a lot of ammo.
Ah, nice. What do you say? Okay, please don't shoot. There are some rare Japanese who decided to surrender.
Ooh, that's a Bronc, a Stern Tiger. He shot right in front of him.
Nice.
What a fucking noob. Ah. And then he left.
Oh, yeah.
If I can kill it with a lucky Patty, you should rocket hit.
Still Persian alive. Does 172. Super Persian 213. So your Super Persian has the best gun in American speaking. putting up a fight back here. Oh, he's coming for somebody. Who's he going for?
I'm gonna die.
You're a criminal. Super doing work.
Hmm?
It's that super doing work.
Mm-hmm.
It's cool as one dude's still trying to fight.
Mm-hmm.
He knows.
Charging my side, it's hilarious.
Pass me up at the end?
Orders. It's just feeding you, it's no fair.
What'd you say?
I said Bob's getting all those yummy infantry kills.
Yep.
Oh, he mined this road! What the fudge? I've never seen people actually use the mines. Oh! I was wondering what's making my truck go so slow. It's like boom, boom. That is hilarious.
All but one, his infantry rush did work. About to eat some rockets, so it's gonna be thoroughly unpleasant for him. Nope, I got all those guns. I got eight dicks. Get you.
No, no, no. I'm gonna let him get you. Well, you incinerated that dude. Oh, yeah. Game over.
Almost, Brigham.
Good push at the end there, Bob. You got lucky the guy that stayed was on your side. Heck yeah, boys and girls. If you want to see some more of that, man, subscribe. You know what to do. Later.
Yeah,